field is on the track for tonight's 10th race. Thanks for your patience during the storm. Track listed as sloppy. Win in place wagering only. No show betting in here. Start of the final pick three, sponsored by Budget Car and Truck Rental. One Arm Ronate, owned by Robert Deal, driven by Mike Welder. Two, Corporal Baker, owned by Robert Markell with David Myers. Three is Travis Hanover, owned by the White Creek Stable with David Hawk. Number four, Meadowland Sam, owned by Tamara Hoover and Mike Metters, David Miller aboard. Number five is Metropolis, owned by Ralph Conley Jr. Brad Hanners will be in the sulky. Field for race 10, win, place, exacta, and trifecta, no show betting. One quick score right to the gate. And there they go. Off and pacing, Speedball on the far outside. Metropolis takes the lead. Here's Meadowland Sam up on the outside of Corporal Baker and Umbro. Nate and Travis comes from the back of the pack. Flying to the first turn and splashing right along its Metropolis with about a 3.5 length advantage. Meadowland Sam moves in to be second. Corporal Baker third. Gap of three. Armbro Nate. Tailgate Travis Hanover. As they fly by the opening quarter mile pole, Metropolis zings in there 26-3. Speeding past the stands, it's Metropolis on top. Meadowland Sam second. Everybody is lengths apart now. Corporal Baker, the boot camp journey in third. Armbro Nate fourth. And Travis Hanover will come from the back. Around the clubhouse turn, Metropolis trying to make every polo winning one is out where he likes it. He likes it out there by himself. Metropolis flying solo in command. Meadowland Sam is right there in second. They're at the half. 56-3 up the backstretch. Brad Hanners raises the lines and Metropolis opens up some daylight. Metropolis by two. Meadowland Sam second on the outside. Travis Hanover third, Corporal Baker fourth, and Armbro Nate. Quintet jam-packed for action, racing to three quarters. Metropolis three on a nickel favorite, tries to make every polo winning one. Meadowland Sam on the outside, 125-4. They'll pace the turn and come on home. Metropolis the length and a half, but he cannot shake free from the dogged efforts of Meadowland Sam. Travis Hanover flattens out a bit. Corporal Baker and Armbro Nate, they're on their way home. 16th of a mile of pace. It's Metropolis who goes away. Meadowland Sam, one final burst on the outside. Chalk players rejoice. Metropolis, Meadowland Sam, Corporal Baker third. Five, four, exactum. $5.60, $5.60, the try. $34.20, here's the top down. Armbro Nate fifth, Corporal Baker third, Travis fourth, Meadowland Sam second, Metropolis the winner. 5-3-4-2-1, the mile was 154-2. Here is Metropolis, four-year-old brown son of Matt Scooter out of Sabella Lobel, owned in Miamisburg by Ralph Conley Jr., trained by Virgil Morgan. Driven tonight by Brad Hanners, covering the mile in 154-2. Number five, Metropolis, the winner of tonight's 10th race, honorary equine maintenance engineer, Chuck Grubbs. Windows are now up and on tonight's 11th race with a quick post. It's only 12 minutes away at 11:15. No changes in the final two. Three wins on tonight's program for trainer Virgil Morgan Jr.